The exhibition is entitled His Master's Voice on Voice and Language. It's taking place at Hardware Medienkunstverein in the Dortmunder U. And it will last from 23rd of March until 7th of July 2013. The exhibition is about the performativity of voice and especially language. The exhibition is asking, how are we acting through language? And at the same time, it is asking, how is language acting through us? So, are we really masters of our own voice when we are speaking? We have a lot of different formats. We have a lot of video, but we also have a lot of performances, performative projects that take place in public space.
Hallo, guten Abend. Mein Name ist Lilly. Was kann ich für Sie tun?
We have a huge installation by Milo Rau and the Institute, International Institute of Political Murder. Which is Hate Radio, which is dealing with the genocide in Rwanda in 94, in which a local radio station played a huge role for inciting this genocide. So we have really a mix of different formats that include performance, theater, visual arts, and it's really quite a rich mix. We have The Human Browser by Christoph Bruneau, and we have Eric Bünger's latest performance, The Empire Never Ended, which is a performance of a glossolalia piece in a church. Well, if you're interested in contemporary artist practice and their interests, I think you have to come and see the show, because you get 28 works by contemporary artists plus additional materials in the showcases we prepared, which actually broaden the topic of the exhibition into, let's say, everyday life.
Draußen können wir noch diese ganzen Leute mit dem herumgewuselt sein. Man können alle nicht mehr so durcheinander laufen oder vielleicht mal mit derselben Geschwindigkeit oder so ähnlich. Und immer bin nur ich, der ausweichen muss. Das nervt. Die Leute würden einen glatt umrennen, oder? Also das lenkt einen total. Das verwirrt. Also das soll einen total ablenken. Wir im Shop sind auch hier. Der tut ja alles ordentlich. Und ist es ja auch irgendwie. Aber irgendwie